escape those weary 20th century blues.
Mom, what's 7 times 12?
Don't ask me, silly.
What?
The computer tutor. Automatic chef made your favorite tonight. Tuna surprise. And I didn't have to lift a finger.
Yay. Thanks, Mom.
Don't thank me. Thank McClendon Robotics.
How might McClendon Robotics improve the lives of your customers? Meet with one of our corporate representatives today. McClendon Robotics, conveniently located in Minerva's Den, the heart of Rapture's high technology.
Sometimes a cloud of lead just ain't enough. Today I signed for a shipment of those new bot models from McClendon. One variety tosses lightning bolts and the other fires a swarm of rockets. I understand we got some sensitive info bouncing around the mainframe, but brother, have these guys ever heard of overkill?
Thank you.
The equipment!
Thank you.
Capture Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why, the thinker even does some thinking for Ryan Industries. Adam is near. Here's the angel. The angel. Just remember Mommy. Who is that? It's just a little kid scared me. Thank you.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Your possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Airtight Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Airtight Archives, located in Minerva's Den.
Dear Dr. Lam, I received the invitation to your little social club today. In return, I'd like to make you a wager. I wager you need Rapture Central Computing just a little bit more than I need your half-baked metaphysical mumbo-jumbo. Ideal in science, not whatever it is you're up to. You keep out of Minerva's Den, and I'll keep this city's automation from grinding to a complete and sudden halt. Sound fair?
The Thinker has taken note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
pair of thugs came into the archives today and started calling up codes from all over Rapture. People's private possessions, just rifling through them. Said they were Ryan security, that they were doing maintenance on the pneumatic system. Maintenance? Huh. Isn't the point of the archives to keep your things safe from prying eyes?
Daddy's giving you tours and parties!
How disappointed Mr. Porter would be.
I have begun testing a new approach to the splicing sickness problem. Add Adam remembers, you see. The method uses the Adam's own recall of past cell configurations to revert each of the patient's genetic changes. With one final dose, we return the patient to his former self. It is only theory. The number of potential bonding sites for even a single test is innumerable, ones I cannot calculate alone. But I have heard of an adding machine at the heart of the city, beyond the capability of any device the world has known. Perhaps, if I could harness its power...
Sure, you hear it in Rapture. One of the business types asked me, why don't you splice white? Get ahead. Well, that's some idiocy. I told him, first of all, I am ahead. Second, in Rapture, it's your work that's supposed to matter, not your skin. Too bad for some folks who can't splice in common sense. Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
Closer now into the recorder.
I don't know what to say, Milton.
This is Mrs. Pearl Porter speaking.
That's the way.
And I'm recording this message with my brilliant husband, whom I love very much. And, I am so looking forward to seeing London.
That wasn't so hard, now was it? Won't you be glad that we have these to listen to when we're old and gray?
Longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.